Hi everyone, I'm here with Bev and we've got something really exciting to tell you about, haven't we, Bev?
We certainly have. It's called Roots. You might have heard of it. People who've done Step Up, it's similar but not the same. So it's open to everybody. And it's all about being a disciple. And it's taken me years, quite honestly, to understand what, or to begin to really understand what being a disciple is. And it's somebody who's taking a lifelong walk with Jesus, and you learn stuff about yourself all the time.
Yeah.
And I discovered the other day, being a Christian for 50 years.
Never.
And I know, and I'm 29. How that happened, I have no idea. But choosing, and it's all about choosing. We think we can sort our lives out by a will. I will not eat that extra gatto. I will not be nasty to that person. It don't work. But we need our will. Our will is to say, yes, Jesus, I want to go your way. Yes, Jesus, I want you to help me. I want you to do it in me. And then he gives us that free gift of grace to walk with him and be a disciple. And that's where your will comes in. And it'll be the most important decision you ever make, to say, I will walk with Jesus every day. And Roots is giving you tips, it's giving you ideas and little pegs to hang how you do that on. I've been through this several times, and each time I learn something different, and it's absolutely wonderful. I have really got deeper roots, I know. And that has helped me through this COVID lockdown. But I've got deeper roots than I've ever had before. And I want more. I want even deeper roots. So another thing you'll find that it is, once you've got those deep roots, it gives you joy, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it gives you joy, the joy of the Lord. And I love it. And I want you to love it as well. And you can have been a Christian for years, and you sort of kind of get to a maintenance level and think you've hit it. But honestly, there's always more. So we're going to meet on Saturday mornings. Ta-da! Saturday mornings, early.
Early, but we are going to be giving you bacon sandwiches, or an equivalent if that isn't something for you.
Other sandwich fillings are available. and it's 9:30 till 12. But there'll be other things going on as well. You know, I've already said there's going to be input. There's going to be time when you can talk with somebody and say, well, how do you do that? I can't do that. Or, well, I tried that and it didn't work. Whatever. There's talking time, there's praying time. There also might be a bit of a laugh as well. and, of course, the bacon sandwich. So it's in November and December, just four Saturday mornings, November 20 and 27, and December 4 and 11. It's going to be in the Key Centre. The windows will be open. Do your tests and whatever, but come. Being in person is going to be really helpful for this. And I know you will find it really helpful.
Yeah, absolutely. We were really excited for this. We think about what to call it, and then we went for the name Roots, didn't we? Because that's what we want Roots to do. We want to be able to have deeper roots so that we can grow taller, bigger, stronger in our relationship with Jesus. So yeah. It's a week on Saturday. This starts, so on the 20th of November, and we'd love for you to come and join us. And on this journey of learning together, what does it mean to live the Jesus way? And that's what it is to be a disciple, isn't it?
Yeah.
Learning together how to be live the way that Jesus calls us to live. And so whether you're a new Christian or you've been a Christian for a long time, this is a great opportunity just to take some time and come and be a bit more intentional about that and about our discipleship, particularly as we head into a new year and what all that might be. So if you'd like to talk a bit more further, grab one of us two or Mark on a roundabout site if you see us, or send pop an email into the office. But we'd love to see you. First one, 9:30, Saturday, 20th of November in the Key Centre. We hope to see some of you there.
Brilliant. Let the office know if you want to. Just let the office know, or let us know. It does help. We don't want to run out of bacon. Absolutely that is the not. Most important thing. Because we're having ours. So.
So we hope to see you there soon.
Okay, bye.
Bye, everyone.